Yep. Yourselves helped. Armor level 6. Reach the designated location. Oh, so it's in the opposite direction. Great. Time to reload. Right. We're all propaganda tools. Whoa! Shit, I'm on fire. Oh, what killed me? This is what I don't understand. Sometimes things just kill you, and there's no clear explanation as to what the hell kills you. Uh-oh. Love it when that happens. Didn't want that ammo, did you? No. Why not then? Whoops. Nice. Trash the place. No good to anyone. Let's get out of here. So let's get here. Fine, is it? Hang on. 3-point turn. Woohoo!
How does it feel to know that you failed? Huh? And I'm not just saying that because I'm broadcasting from an undisclosed location where you can't find me. I'm saying it because everyone feels this way. Everyone knows.
Hey, Ajay, I've tracked down another propaganda center, so go, take it out, do your stuff, make it go boom. We know how you work, right? You've got the coordinates. Hey, random question. Do you use a bidet? I noticed the work that you're doing a lot of running around, definitely a lot of sweating. You're probably wearing the same pair of underwear for 12 to 36 hours at a time, given the type of work
I
you're
do.
Doing.
Maybe it's for me.
You have some bad chafing going on right now, Yar. I'm serious. I mean, the itchy asshole symptoms you must be having must be...
My goodness, it seems my quest is coming to the coming for yada 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 yada.
Crazy. Hmm. And having a clean asshole when you're defeating evil is very important. Am I doing that random thing where I trail off and lose you again?
Yep.
I'm sorry, dude, but really, I really do care about you, man. And I mean from top to bottom. I mean from the food that you eat to the type of loto you use to clean your butt, because it's all really necessary.
Okay, fuck.
Just ignore me. Good luck with the propaganda center.
Fucking eagle got attacks me. In the middle of a... These dudes are seriously are tough. These things are vicious. Down boy. Yeah, when you go. Up. And then around. Nice. Hit him, Simba. Ooh, a VC photo. Ooh la la. La photo de VC. Yogi Bear. Hey, Boo Boo. I think I'm not gonna have any picnic baskets now. Bye. I'll stop the impressions. Ah, that's a fucking. Oops. Yoo-hoo. You survived that? That was just funny. Sorry. Okay, so I'm torn. I go, what the? Here we go, Longinus. Here we go, Golden Path. It's that fucking eagle again. What is with these things? Seriously. I'll go Longinus. Just because he unlocks weapons.
I'm ready for more.
And the Lord said, who shall I send? And you answer, saying, I am here, send me. Your devotion pleases me greatly, but it pleases the Lord even more. Another lost sheep has been located. You know what to do.
Find him, follow him, get the diamonds and bring him back.
From the mouth of babes. You have all day strength to steal the enemy and become the Avenger.
I just realized, actually, he's probably from Far Cry 2.
The word of God does not always come in the form of chapter and verse. Where did you go?
Yeah, make sure you get some fucking eagles, because they keep attacking at me. Reach the vantage point. This is the Sherpa camp. Now, these missions, I haven't really been able to remain undetected. So let's see how we do, shall we? This I think we can do. No! What? Ah. Son of a bitch. You know, a distance thing would have helped. Move closer, don't panic. Saying? Right. Oh, it's the vault key. Actually, what is it? Zero. Real waste. Hey, let's see if we can re-empt. Just one of you? Oh well. Someone must have laid some mines down. I mean, what would have done there? Ooh. And we close the box. Yeah. Very nice. Up to nearly a million. One more Longinus?